Same badges from the beginning.
Figure out when the pump cap was going to be soggy. I'm going to find out in the snow the week before.
They're long,
right?
It's been a tough morning here at the start of Rally Sweden for us. First stage, obviously easing our way into it, but unfortunately second stage, we got stuck at a snowbank, went a bit wide and it sucked us in, so we lost about 8 minutes in there, and in doing so we've damaged the gearbox, and there's something else on the front of the car that's quite not quite right, so we're looking into it now. Obviously being remote service, we can only fix it with parts we've got on the car, so we'll make some setup changes to try and compensate for the things that the car's not doing right, and just try and get more time in the seat. Like, it is a lot different and it's taken quite a while to adapt, so we'll just keep learning this afternoon. We're here at the end of day one of Rally Sweden, and it's been a trying day today. Obviously a couple of issues this morning, this afternoon we had a puncture, but other than that, it's been reasonably clean. We've had no real dramas. It's just trying to get used to the car, and from my perspective it's been a little frustrating not having the confidence that I normally would, and I guess things just aren't really gelling yet, but in saying that, with every stage it is getting better, so we'll carry on tomorrow, do some more stages and get some more miles under our belt, and hopefully try and set some better times tomorrow.